Guys, so today we are playing Minecraft Story Mode. So let me set the camera. Here, guys. Is it better? Okay. It's better. Wait, let me go get something.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Should I be nervous about this?
Given your personality, your life experience, and everything else you've done to make it to this moment, yes.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been Spider-Man if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
You guys built one hell of a zombie.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
We could have fit more fireworks in there. Somewhere.
On second thought, this thing is perfect.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah.
Has a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Ender Pond and see you in there.
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark, dark, very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting. Answer me!
You know, you really shouldn't creep up on people like that. It's creepy.
Don't test me. I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now! Well? I'm a very busy man.
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her.
Not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
You do or you don't?
No.
You'd better not be toying with me.
Okay, guys.
Unacceptable. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon.
Sorry, guys. Someone's going.
You soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got
what you
have.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with,
Perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding. Looks like we're good to go.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
I knew we couldn't trust that guy.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
We'll make you pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
I'm tied up. JK!
Lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Go. Go. Go. Ah, go. Google Play. Google Play. Google Play.
There he is. Gabriel. Gabriel.
Don't let me go.
Step aside, please.
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out.
Hold all your questions anyway.
What's up? Nothing? What's up with you?
Nothing.
What's up with you? I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks, too?
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing, you know.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
Cock-top!
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I
want to
kill this
pig. I don't think so. Why?
You kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, I'm just joking, guys.
Everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Dun, 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 dun.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Too cool.
Coolio.
Coolness.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Hey, do you take requests? I'm not trying to question your playlist. I just, Nah, it's all good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy, green, beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons.
Sorry, guys.
Complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
Stop messing around and need your help.
I was looking, I swear. Just got a short attention span.
You seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
I haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get over.
Ah, I see you now, weirdo.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Not right.
I'm busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? Busy trying to find some friends? Hey!
Get out of my way, people. Get out of my way.
Hey, what do you think you're
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Is that you?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
It's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Sorry.
Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. Yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
Time on. Okay, go. Go, beat Reuben. Beat Reuben!
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy.
Sorry.
Cheated me and Petra on a deal. Now.
Oh my god, sorry guys.
We're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, alright.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
I need you to show your ticket, or else I gotta stop you right here. Chicken! It's gone. You're totally fine. You're totally cool.
We have to do something. Like what? This show has been sold out for ages.
Could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
As long as he's there, we won't be able to get inside.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
I'm not sure he's afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass.
Sorry!
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Sorry. Okay.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. But I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
I wish I could choke him. Yeah! Rawr! 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 Give me some butt cheeks.
I bet I can reach that glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls. Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
He's gonna get it.
It's me again. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
Come on, please. Gotta find one more slime ball.
So, where do we get the slime ball? Come on, where did I have it? Oh, there we go. Slime ball!
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Oh, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
So, yeah, guys.
Jealous?
I'm just saying. I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
So, yeah, we're making a slime block. Yeah. Slime block! Ow.
Ta-da! One slime block.
Ta-da!
Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Okay. We can make this. We just have to aim good. Whee!
Whoa! Ah! Oh!
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Rosters, they're back at rock!
Now's our chance.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There. Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
We politely ask for what's ours.
Short, sweet, and to the point. Not bad.
Ready?
Ready.
Okay, guys. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to pause it. Wait. Sorry, guys. Okay!
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Your place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my mother's got here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel? That's not what we're here to do.
I said we should ask politely, Axel.
Yeah, but if the guy's not here, we can't ask. So I say, we take.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Sorry, guys.